Reverend Father, Holy Mother Church asks you to ordain Deacon Robert Galea, our brother, for service as priest.
Due judgment to be worthy.
That he has been found worthy.
We rely on the help of the Lord God, our Saviour, Jesus Christ, and we choose this man, our brother, for the priesthood in the Presbyterian order.
L-Eucharistija. Ħalli anki l-mod kif aħna nagħtu l-Eucharistija ikun ħafna jixbaħ il dak ta' Ġesù. Robert, illum din il-komunità u l-Knisja kollha titlob għalik anki waqt din il-ċelebrazzjoni qawwija biex dak li l-mulej illum se jibda fik bl-ordinazzjoni tul ħajtek kollha tkun tista' tagħtihu lura bl-istess qawwa, bl-istess ħeġġa li int qed tirċevih illum. Aziz ibni, konsagra ruħek lill-Alla għas-salvazzjoni tal-bnedmin.
Ivan Rit, lajnuna tal-Alla.
Twiet rispett u obedienza lili u l-successuri tijaj.
Ivan Wiet.
Alla li beda din l-opra tajba fik, i wassala għat-tmiem.
Kristu Iva.
Nitolbu eżis lill-missier Alla li jista' kollox biex fuq dan il-qaddej tiegħu li hu ħatar għall-ordni tal-Presbiterat ikattar id-doni tas-sema. Għamel li ħajtek tkun tixbaħ il-misteru tas-salib ta' Kristu.
I'd just like to share a few words. I'll speak both in English and in Maltese. You know, my heart is full. My heart is full not because I've achieved anything, but because I feel humble that God has equipped me with the grace to be able to serve him in the fullest way, that is through the priesthood. So I'm really grateful to God. I'm really grateful for all of you who have come here. Just to let you know, I'm not going to sing a song. So, o menish senait wis, thank you zash the jan dil il ringraziamento miktubin fuq wara fuq il ktib ta wara. Imma rit nerġa' nirringrazzja l-Arċisqof Cremona, il-Bishop Joe Grek u l-isfijiet kollha u l-Awstraljani kollha li ġew hawn Malta għal din l-okkażjoni. So thank you, God bless you and keep praying for me. Thanks.